It is move-in day at UNC for the spring semester, and we're getting word there is a COVID cluster at Carmichael Hall. UNC officials say this involves students who stayed on campus through the winter break. Now, they caught this cluster through their required mass testing program that started earlier this week. All students involved in the cluster have been moved into isolation. The university says more than 1,400 students will be moving into the dorms today through Sunday. The university will start classes on January 19th, but all undergrad classes will be remote. In-person classes have been postponed until February. While 71 students decided to postpone their move-in date, a majority of students decided to head back and get ready before the first day.
I feel pretty safe. I mean, I know they're doing everything they can to make sure we're safe in these dorms, and, you know, I'm happy to be back.
University is requiring that all students living on campus and living in Chapel Hill get tested before they come to campus, and the university's only allowing one student to live in each dorm. More meetings are now being held virtually, but that could be